very fond of the music of Bach. So it's amazing how music brings back lots of associations. I actually learnt that piece while on my very first trip abroad to Italy back in 1980. I was visiting friends in Perugia and was practicing in the Perugia Conservatoire. It was a wonderful old Renaissance building. You can imagine with peeling plaster on the walls and with a very, very hot sun, which I'd never experienced in my life before, not having lived through England in 2003. and of course I was playing this gorgeous music, absolutely adored. It was really a new discovery for me to discover how wonderful Bach's music was. And on the wall above me while I was playing the piano, there was this sign that really intrigued me. I had no idea what it meant, but it said in Italian, "Vietato fumare," which means no smoking. And I was so intrigued by this sign, just a little piece of card, and I stared at it for so many weeks, but in the end I decided when I went go home I had to have that sign. So I took it down from the wall, and I still have it. If you happen to be at the Perugia Conservatoire of Music today, there is one room where you can actually smoke.